We are following breaking news from Eastlake. Firefighters are on the scene of a house fire on Traymore Boulevard near Lakeshore.
The road is closed. The fire broke out around 2:40 this afternoon, and we're told three people were injured. Police say one person jumped from a second-story window, and two construction workers at the house suffered minor burns on their hands. Make sure you stay with News Channel 5 and NewsNet5.com for updates on this breaking story.